Barry Jones of the Southbound Attic Band. This is a song called My Irish Home, Formby Shore. Her eyes are not what they once were, and the glow of the electric fire reminds her of the burning turf as she turns her radio higher. For some old Daniel O'Donnell song, she loves him best of all. And Yeats' lost Isle of Innisfree is framed there in the hall. And she listens to Artie Erin, in her mind she takes a tour from Foxford Mill and Castlebar, Gordnagon and Donaghmore. And though she still thinks of them as home, she will travel there no more, 'cause her heart remains, she raised her boys, Liverpool and the Formby Shore. And one of her fingers still bears a scar from a childhood camogie game. She still phones her cousins once a week, her accent remains the same. Her father knew Michael Collins, she says his right-hand man, but she still cries for all the troubles that she still can't understand. And she listens to Artie Erin, in her mind she takes a tour from Foxford Mill and Castlebar, Gordnagon and Donaghmore. And though she still thinks of them as home, she will travel there no more, 'cause her heart remains where she raised her boys, Liverpool and the Formby Shore. Liverpool.